Alert out of Greenville County. That's where a driver and passenger have passed away following a crash last night in Piedmont. Troopers say it happened just before 9 o'clock when a car heading south on Old Pelzer Road near Piden Street ran off the road and hit a tree. Highway Patrol says the driver and passenger were both killed, and the coroner has not identified the victims as of this midday.